Day two, and we are already one day behind. Unsuccessful trying to get flights yesterday, but hopefully we have one company who's willing to help us, so we may have flights tomorrow. Isn't that right, bro?
Yeah.
So hopefully that goes well today.
Day two, and plan is. Gotta try and get a flight.
Yep, en route to the bus stop.
Yeah, next mode of transport again is bus. So that means we've been on bus, road.
Okay, I don't know. Right, I'm gonna see it.
Oh, okay. But so we've been on bus, road, walk.
Bus, road, train.
Yeah, walk.
Walk.
And the only thing that's missing is air.
I said car.
Oh yeah, car. We're using bicycle and air, but no problem.
Oh, we've been on a, subway as well, Apex Rest.
Exactly, so, we've done all that one day, and now, let's try and get that flight. Day two, and now we're at Heathrow Airport, trying to call up the company again, possibly get a free flight.
Yeah.
What do you think today we'll get to?
Hong Kong.
Hong Kong, Dubai?
Japan. East.
Well, we can't get to Japan, we'll get back in time. Austria. Definitely not going to Austria, I don't think. So, whatever happens, we are going to get there. I don't know. Okay.
Are you on the travel date?
What?
On the travel,
yeah, travel lake. And it's like we're fairly busy today, so yeah, I think we should start moving. Alright, let's go. Day two, and now we are currently in Zurich waiting for a train for the hotel thing. I'll make it for free. And yeah. And now we just missed our train. So now we've got to wait for the next train coming. And hopefully we'll get there soon. Give us a free ride, it's still going on. Yay!
back.
Migos.
What?
Migos.
Hello?
Si, si, si. Hi.
How many hours are you having to get back? Ooh. I don't know. Everything's so neat here.
Yeah.
True, that is typical.
But it's basic.
It's massive.
It's not just.
And it's under the train station. Mini city. Cool. Ooh. Arrived at airport gate. And we thought we were going to miss our flight.
Yeah.
Because they go to boarding, but that's okay. At least we're here. And now, we'll be back in the UK in about an hour and 40 minutes. And then that's our trip completed. Even though we would have loved to go to Italy. Maybe next time we'll go to Italy. Yeah.
Thank you.